Thank you. Look out! Take the game, right? Go ball, man. Let's go! Thank you. up when we walk out.
You're late, bro. No, mom.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. wasn't what you'd expect, and if we played again tomorrow, it'd probably be an even game, but you can never count Sydenham out for intensity. They always play so hard right to the last second, and that's really good for our guys, because we played you a couple months ago, and they knew they had to bring it up. And so thanks to you for making us a nice round. Season gets all chopped up, that finally we get this tournament going, you get four games in. I know it's good for us, I hope it's good for you guys as you go back to Kingston and you get into the most important part of your season. So best of luck to you. I hope this got rid of your exam legs and your Christmas turkey and all that, and you have a good February, hopefully March. Okay? So we have some individual awards. Before we do that, we're going to give out t-shirts to Nicholson, and then we'll do the individual awards. So I'll call up with you guys, and then we've got some media. Okay, so Ryan Lee.
Yeah.
Nicholson!